Right now at 10, vandals leave racial slurs on the picture of the president.
It was very unusual, disappointing, but, you know, I mean, we didn't expect it to happen.
And tonight, students and police are looking for who did it. I'm Paul Folger.
I'm Jessica Schambach. The vandals wrote slave and KKK on this picture of President Obama. New tonight, Eyewitness News 5's Mark Offrand talked to the woman who found the graffiti. Mark?
Yeah, that's right, Jessica. In fact, the Black History Month display is in the student center. A lot of students walk by that every day, but last week somebody strolled by and left their mark.
It's a history-making display for Black History Month, complete with a picture of a history-making president. This timeline highlights UCO's African Americans' contributions to the university. But this week, someone on UCO's campus decided to cover up the president's picture with some not-so-revered words from the nation's painful past.
This is not the kind of campus where something like this normally happens at all.
Heidi Vaughn is the director of the Laboratory History Museum at UCO. She says on Monday, someone used a black Sharpie to scribble KKK on the picture.
We fixed it. We fortunately had printed another timeline. We put it there, and we put up a thin sheet of Mylar just in case.
And it was a good thing, because this is what they found on Tuesday.
And someone else had written, I don't know if it was the same person or not, but they had written KKK and slave and had marked, scribbled where Obama's face was.
They were able to quickly fix the mess and put up a new piece of protective plastic. Heidi notified police and asked the staff at the campus store to keep an eye on the display.
Thought when we put this exhibit up, the thought did not even cross my mind that we would have to deal with something like this. So, yeah, it was very unusual, disappointing, but, you know, I mean, we didn't expect it to happen.
And, in fact, right now they say they're not sure who the vandal is, but they certainly would like to find out. We're live in Edmond, Mark Opgrand, Eyewitness News 5.
And if you know who is responsible for the graffiti, call campus police. The number's at the bottom of your screen, 974-2345.